So that's it. I finished my degree. It's done. What a journey. I think to fully understand the journey, we've got to go right back to the beginning, to the day I went to Liverpool for the first time on an applicant's day. That's when it all began.
It's the 3rd of February today. We're heading on a little family trip to Liverpool. Where is he? There he is. Yay! Let's go Liverpool!
I think I'm about to send off my UCAS track. So I am putting Liverpool University as my firm choice. It's results day tomorrow. Oh, I like, know I haven't done well, like good enough to get into Liverpool, but it's just a case of how badly did I do, as in like, did I pass any? I'm really quite nervous about it, to be honest, because I can't think of a single exam that went well, so. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. It's results day.
We're very excited.
We're surprisingly chill, to be honest.
We're looking forward to... We're not going to do 3 U's, we're doing 3 D's.
Yeah, 3 D's we're going
three D's.
For. So yeah, anything other than that is a bonus, unless it's for a use, and then it's not a bonus. I'm going to Liverpool! Look.
Yay!
It is 3 days until I go to uni. Which is super exciting, kind of scary. This is how the packing is going. This is like my personal box. This is like all towels, cushions. This is kitchen stuff. These are clothes, more clothes and stuff. Me and Mum are packing everything and it looks a little bit. At the moment, there's literally stuff everywhere.
Now we're gonna perform a miracle.
Yeah, I feel it all in the car. I've moved in to uni. This is hashtag room tour. This is my view. That's my desk, it's massive. Got some bunting up.
Because
I don't know, once if someone comes in.
Nothing to be safe, go on.
Two sofas, TV. And then I've got the best cupboards. I've got these two. And this one is like massive because it goes all the way under there. So yeah, very exciting. She's Georgia.
And we live next to each other.
Yeah, she's flat 6, I'm flat 5. Yeah, we're about to go out for the last night of fresh air.
Yeah.
I'm off to my first official lecture. I am ill and I'm extremely tired. Oh my God, it's October, what the hell? That's so crazy. I moved into uni 3 weeks ago now and it has been like the best 3 weeks ever. It's been so amazing. But yeah, I finished my pictures. I went to North Wales this weekend. It was lush. There's a few videos. I don't know where they are. It rained a bit, but it was like nice to meet people on the course and stuff. And it's Saturday night, so we're off out. Thursday I had 9 till 7, so I'm celebrating the fact that Thursday's over by going out Thursday, Friday and Saturday. I'm quite tired, but we're going to roll with it. Happy November. We're on the 11th month of the year. It's bonfire night as well. Woo! That means it's the 5th of November. Happy bonfire night. Cheers to a good night. Cheers.
Time to die. Lights down.
And we're driving just to get out. Hello everybody, it is the 1st of December today.
Which is mad, we are now on the 12th month of the year.
It's Karen.
Me.
Last night that was.
Sorry, slight technical difficulties. Take two.
Action! Action! Chicken in the oven just commented as it came to serve. See what I got for my first uni exams. Quite nervous. And the one that I thought I wouldn't even pass, I got on first. I'm so buzzing.
Hey, Han!
Hello, Tay!
Hello!
Just leaving you a video to say you're dick.
We love you, Ian.
Hello!
Welcome to your tape.
You might be seeing this in the summer when you're missing us all lots. So, hello!
Hello!
Hi, yeah. Long time no see!
June the 7th.
2018. I move out of Philly, It's like 2 weeks and like a few days. But I thought I'd give you an update on the packing situation because, oh my days, I've got so much stuff. There's literally just stuff everywhere. Like the last night out in Philly. This is the end. This is the end of the night, so this is the end of the vlog. I'm revising for my January exams. We love exams so much. I really enjoy the fact that at uni you have exams twice a year. I've got 2 exams. Peace out. Back to Liverpool. I'm off to the library. It's going to be like 7:30. January exams still going strong. Always wear a thermal because the Sydney Jones is freezing. This is what I call library glam.
I spent 11 hours in the library today. 4 days until my exams are over. We can do this! Exam 1 is complete! Woo!
Okay.
I'm the library.
Yeah.
A lot's happened since I last updated you. We got robbed. That happened. I came up with my dissertation idea. I went on a walking trip. That happened. Went to Wales. It was a beautiful weekend. And I'm going to the Lake District on Sunday. I'm about to go to uni to have a blast. Yeah, I've got body pump and then I've got GIS and we love life.
But on an adventure, we're trying to get to Chester.
Chester? Cheshire Road.
Cheshire Road, not Chester, different Chester. Places.
See you there. I've been around,
I felt some pain, I've seen some things, but I'm here now. This morning, I ran the Liverpool Spring 10K. Look at this bad boy.
We're in the Champions League final, boys!
It's like 7:30 and I'm off to the library because exams. I finished second year today. I had my last exam this afternoon, which is mad. Second year completed it, mate.
Yeah, this is my pre-exam cram.
I finished second year!
We've had a great year at the Waldeck. Those nice happy memories and just one robbery.
Made it to Liverpool and we're going straight to our favourite breakfast spot. I turn to him, said, man, help me out. I fear I'm on an island.
land in an ocean full of change. Can't bring myself to dive into an ocean full of change.
That was not meant to happen. I have lab work to do. But basically, I have my lab work for my dissertation, which I need to do, which is why I'm back here being like 2 weeks early. It's fresh as night This fresh as week one.
That was meant to be words.
This fresh as week one. That is a mouthful.
Are you trying to say
blood? Are you trying to
But if this were the case, why is it a conversation anymore? Are we losing touch? Are we losing touch now?
Freshers finishes today. Lectures start tomorrow, so that's fun. The dissertation is well underway. I've currently written like 2,000 words of it, so that's good, 20% done. The kind of overall feeling of third year so far is just like a constant feeling of stress.
Hey there.
And I am sat on my phone. I've just realised how disgustingly dusty and gross it is. Like I haven't hoovered this floor this year. Bit of a life update. Dissertation. We've hit the 5,000 word mark. We're halfway through. Yeah, third year. It's happening. It's flying by. I have deadlines coming up. I have a lot of work to do. So much work. Constant stress. Third year is intense. I'm currently in the midst of writing my dissertation. It could be going better. In fact, it's not really going. Honestly, third year stressing me out. I'm just stressed out.
What's up, guys? We're in Liverpool as per usual.
Still going.
I'm filming.
Hello.
Welcome to the life.
I bought myself my advent calendar, which means it's Christmas. But I have to finish my discussion and results section of my dissertation before I can enjoy Christmas, so. I'm off to the late description now.
Fixing up a car, driving it again, searching for the water,
hoping for the rain.
Up and up. Let's get this degree.
Down upon the canvas, working me on a meal, waiting for a chance to pick your orange field. Up and up. Up and up. See a bird form a diamond in the rough. See a bird soaring high above the flood. It's in your blood. It's in your blood.
Ready for flat Christmas.
Underneath the storm, an umbrella saying, sitting with the poison.
I can't wait for this Christmas dinner.
The roast is ready.
And I'm ready.
We're all ready.
Hi, Anne. Great day. Thank you for the food. It was delicious. Good laughs.
Gotta kick back and relax and take time for yourself during exams.
Sorry, no vlogs allowed today.
With a spoon up and up, up and up. See the forest there in every seed. Angels in the marble waiting to be free. Just need love, just need love. When the going gets rough.
What are you doing? Sorry,
vlog. I thought we were getting bird water or something.
I vlogged.
kind of just got onion juice in a rubber ball.
That really stings. You fixed me.
Now I'm blinded by onion. You came and saved me.
Quality content.
Bronze, if you want to collab, like, hit me up anytime. Caitlin has an exam tomorrow.
Yes. A revision I have not done.
Oh, okay.
It's time.
It's a big moment.
Oh.
How's it feel?
Fantastic.
I'm just flipping myself now. Don't go to uni, make sure I'm productive and start.
Good morning, Andrew. Oh, my night. You can say it's mine. Morning.
Uni's cancelled. From Monday the 16th of March, face-to-face classes, including lectures, laboratory-based classes, seminars and tutorials at the Liverpool and London campuses are cancelled for the remainder of the 2019-2020 academic year. But what is happening? It's all online. I just can't believe it's over. That's it. I have nothing keeping me in Liverpool anymore. It's happened.
Right, it's exam week. It's my final ever week at uni, ever. Once these exams are done, once they are submitted, once they're gone, I'm done. I'm no longer a student. Like, double check this is the right exam. Summer 2020. It's exam number 2 day today, aka finishing my last ever uni assignment day, aka finishing my 3 years at university day, aka mental breakdown day. It's not going very well. Exam 2, day 2. So I'm finished. Drum roll, please. That's it. And just like that, I finished my degree. Oopsies! So that's it. I've finished my degree. My time at uni is over. I've no longer got education to hide behind, which is terrifying. And I'm off out into the big wide world of unemployment. Liverpool, you have been the best 3 years of my life, and you'll always have a special place in my heart. Peace out.